Hello everyone and welcome back to ARPG World. Welcome back to Grim Down playthrough, the Shaman playthrough. Let's continue from where we stopped the previous episode. Please guys, before we start, really appreciate if you can drop a like, subscribe, comment below with tips for me if you have. Really appreciate every single click, it's important for us. It's a brand new channel, very small channel, and every click is important. Thank you very much. Okay, let's go. Let's go with my shaman. We know what we are going to do this quest. Level 12, we can use this helmet. We can use this helmet. Cannot go down. Oh. What we got here? Wow. Continue, one-handed, no, nothing good. Here you go. Let me spend one point in physic. And here... Bite of the beer. Magic belt? No. Almost one hit everything. Amulet? No, I have a rare amulet. What's that? Oh, a shield. Nothing, wow. Yeah. What's that? Offhand. A pants. 92 armor. Nah. Epic ring. Ooh, require a player level 14. Bleeding damage, that's good. Oh, and I have... Oh, I have one more ring. Acid damage. Spirits of fuck. There is not a shortcut to get outside now. I need to go all the way. All the way out. Why I didn't teleport it? I don't know. I don't know why I didn't teleport. Oh, wait. It's too late now. I'm already outside. What's here? Nothing. Let me sell everything. Except that ring. I think I keep this crossbow. Don't have a better two-handed. No. that crossbow in storage. That ring as well.
I'll keep an eye on this.
I didn't complete it one quest. Oh yeah, for this guy.
Any luck clearing out those? Well done.
Increase the size of your inventory. Amazing. Let's move all these materials here. This is a quest item. Nice. Oh, and now I can do this one.
Good, you're back. One of my scouts came back with news making our next move clear. The dead are heavily concentrated and you've followed the road north.
Amazing. Physical resistance, and I think I'll spend in cunning a little bit. More physique. The portal, okay. Where is this Negan? Around Wightmire. Wightmire, oh, it's here, okay. Don't know where is that guy. Thank you. physical damage, internal trauma. That's good. Jacket. More armor. I suppose here will be the boss. I need a better weapon, man. First time when I die.
I'll give you a good price of what I've got left.
Thank you.
it to good use.
First time when I die. I get stuck. But I think I killed one boss. Give me the loot. Let's check the loot, boys. Ooh, oh, it's one-handed. Shit. Oh, look at these boulders, man. And the green ring. I don't know. Elder generation. Yeah, I think I'll replace this one. Health and offensive ability. Yeah. More health. Physical damage, offensive ability. Yeah. More damage. More damage, boys. Level 16. This is it. This is it. Better weapon. That's what I want, boys. Impaling weapon. Ice spike. Lamb. Lightning Nova. That's good. That's what I want. Some AoE spell. Some AoE spell. That's just... There is an exit? Wait, I have some food. I missed some food here. And the chest. Ooh. Leggings of Vitality. One-handed. 50 armor, health, physique. Man, I need a spirit. If I equip this... Still miss that food, fucker. Oh. Still didn't found that boss. Oh wait, maybe it's here. Negan, where the hell is that Negan? Maybe there. A medal. Cunning spirit experience. Man, I don't know which medal to take. I think I will take this one with physic, cunning and experience. This one costs 25,000? I don't really want to sell these blue items. One second. Now I think I will take I need feral hunger. I need this. Thank you. I still didn't found that fucking boss, man. What the hell I'm missing that boss? I've only a little bit unexplored area. Almost the same. It's almost the same. Okay, finally. A good chest. Finally. Now... I want that plus two to heart of the world. That's good. I still didn't find the bows that I want. Still need that Negan. Let's drop this shit. Man, no idea where the hell can be that fucking boss. This Negan. Aha! I found you! Here you are, motherfucker! Found you! Thank you. Good. Something else here. I don't want to miss those. Go to drop my inventory, my loot. I completed the quest. Yes. Good. Nothing better to use, honestly.
I'll give you a good price for what I've got left.
Sell. Equip this ring.
It's safe with me.
I want to have a ranged weapon just in case. This ring. Bloody pox and fighting form. I think I will replace this one. Yeah. Nice. That's a nice upgrade. By the way. Nice upgrades.
I'll give you a good price for what we've got left. See you around.
Freshened iron. Moldering fields. Wait, the Then I can build here. Nice. I can go that way as well. Secure the portal. What, that wasn't the quest, that one? Okay guys, I need to go to eat now. Thank you very much for watching. Please comment below if you have tips for me how to build this shaman. It's my first melee character that I'm playing in Grimdawn. So yeah, like, subscribe if you enjoy the content. The content will be very helpful. Check the channel. We have hundreds of indie game that we're testing on the channels, and also a lot of playthrough as well. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time. Bye.